better team right now, but the Lakers are off to a great start here with their experience passing.